Namaskar, welcome to YogaPariwar. Today we'll do Halasana. Hala means plough. In Halasana, our body assumes the shape of a plough. Halasana is a difficult asana. It should be practiced with great care. Let us do. Lie on the back with legs straight, hands by the side of the body, palms down like this.
Slowly raise the legs up by pressing the ground with palms and move the legs over the head so that the toes touch the ground. Do not bend the knees. Remain in this position for 30 seconds with normal breathing. Halasana can be done with some variation of hand postures. One is catching of toes like this. Another variation is interlocking the fingers and turning the wrist to rest the thumbs on the floor and stretching the hands like this. Come back to lying down position in reverse order. You can come to Halasana posture from Sarvangasana posture like this.
If you find it difficult in keeping your toes on the ground, you can use the wall or a chair or stool behind your head. First, let us see how it can be done with the help of wall.
While using the wall, you can keep your toes at comfortable height on the wall and gradually lower your legs when your capacity increases over the period. Now let's see how it can be done with the help of chair or stool. Use chair or stool of suitable height as per your capacity to rest on it. As your capacity increases, you can reduce the height of the stool over a period of practice. Benefits of Halasana: stretches and relaxes the muscles of the back, nourishes spinal nerves, prevents ossification of vertebral bones, cures obesity, constipation and liver problems, makes us nimble, agile and energetic.
Do Halasana 2 to 3 times every day as per your capacity and convenience. Dhanyavaad.